last, but definitely not least, to my wife, Mrs. Tara Cremen. That's the first time I've ever said that. Tara is definitely the best thing that's ever come into my life. I played like so much sport and went to college and working away and stuff, but I always knew I couldn't do it unless I had Tara with me. Like, and today, above all days, I definitely feel lucky, and I also feel honoured and privileged that you're my wife. And I look forward to spending the rest of our life together, and I love you very much.
You finally find you and